The ability to forgive on my heart that I never thought that I would be able to forgive her. For basically how she ruined my childhood. I never thought I was going to be able to forgive her. And I was right. I wasn't going to be able to forgive her. It wasn't until the day, literally the day that I accepted Christ into my life. I was at a church retreat, and the guy who was speaking said, God brought his only son to this world so that he could die for your sins and the sins of others. So that you don't have to forgive them, I mean you do, but he takes that burden off your shoulders. And so, for the first time, I was actually able to forgive my mom for everything that she had done to me. And all of the people she had embarrassed me in front of, and all of the events she had kept me from, and all of the ways she had abused me and made me feel worthless and stupid and like a failure. He gave that to me. He gave me the ability to forgive her. And so, you guys are so lucky to be in this school and surrounded by such an amazing group of staff and peers that are going to foster your relationship with Christ and your beliefs. But take it from me, growing up in very anti-Christ sort of environment and family life, that it's something that is invaluable. And so, that being said, I know that we still have our challenges. You know, we still have those people that we can find it hard to forgive. We still have those instances that are hard to forget. So, as we approach Jesus' birthday, the end of this month, I just want you guys to remember to make an extra effort. You know, take advantage of that amazing